And here we are, back again with Epic Chef. I don't have mail? It looks like I have mail. Hey, why are there symbols I have under you now? Okay, he's analyzing things. Oh! Oh! Thank you! Holiday? Okay. So I get points just for sitting there golfing as well? Do I have to feed my character? Are you the owner of this house, Mr. Zest? It would seem so. I am Sous Chef Bosco from the Culinarium. We receive reports of unlicensed cooking taking place in this area. Unlicensed cooking? We've been informed about you recently taking part in culinary combat. Is there truth in this accusation? Well, there was that thing with the donkey, but it was just the lunatic with the tarp. It didn't look like it needed any kind of license. It most certainly required one. If anything, lunacy is exactly the problem. You must be having a blast in this city, then. Let me explain. We usually turn a blind eye to the underground fights taking place in Ambrosia, as long as they remain, well, underground. This one in particular, according to reports, are part of tarp costumes and some sort of animal show. Too loud for an unlicensed event. How do you know that? There's no one there. I think they had a clapping machine, though. And that's a good thing for you. Had there been an actual audience, I would have been forced to fine you. Ever since you seem to be new in town, and you carry no intent. And seem to carry no ill intentions. I'll let it slide this time. But if you really intend to cook for a living in the city, you'll need a cook license. I assume there's a fee for that license. 1,000 escudos. No discounts, single payment, you'll be registered and guaranteed a basic license. That's an awful amount of money. It's proven to be an effective way to make sure the Concordian licensed chefs really mean business. It's a bit of a public service. A very profitable public service, it would seem. As I said, it's non-negotiable. Of course, if you don't want to enter the stage of professional cuisine, you don't really need one of those. However, if you intend to make a living through cooking, meet me in town when you're ready to pay up, and it will be my pleasure to extend you a license. I'll think about it. Very well, to help prevent any future misdeeds, I have a copy of the Culinarium Law. Sure, I'll take a look at it later. It's been a pleasure. That's normal. What was that? Anyone there? Yeah, of course, like they would answer. Better check the house. No one here. Must be imagining things. Too much stress lately. Back to bed. The night could have gone better. Inventory full. Storage is full now. I think I made more than one. Oh, look. Like, that's eggs. Here, let me take these back out and process them. Process wood. Oh, inventory's full again. So I wait for it to get apples. Still, I can sell excess. I wonder if I can sell this wood. Let me chop it all down and try some. Slowly expanding. Tracy's might also be helpful. Nope, I planted that in the wrong area. That's fine. Okay, so I want to plant some trees somewhere that's easy for me to reach. Can't plot them over there. This wants to be on the dirt. Mushrooms are ready. Not enough of any of them just yet. Going to town. A crypt over there. Come back after 9 a.m. That one. That's the mystics. Spy situation. Homogeny spy. No one gets out of the inner city without a special pass until alert level drops. Unless you reside in the city, I don't think I grant you a pass. That's carpentry. You said something about a nightclub. I'm trying to figure out where it is. This tree is shaking. Shoot the critic. Oh, playlist for 100? I didn't even see that. That is not really fair. Respects our courage. Take me on, here we go. You did it. You're in the prize. Aha! A dwarf race by culture had to leave the mines. Loved it, constant struggle. Not fans of warm weather, supply caravans, heavy industry materials. Try again whenever you want. Enough of this for today, okay. What is this? My inventory's full. I don't think that was the club, but okay. I accidentally used 100 of my coin. I wasn't even trying to. Let me just fill one of these up again. Yep, I understand. Get into bed. I go to bed, I suppose. Come on, Zeus. This is an old building. You got worse to worry about. Oh, we managed to sleep for 1 hour? Oh dear, I definitely heard something. Check the house thoroughly. Nothing. No one here. This means the place really is haunted. Some in the wind. Wind going through cracks and walls. I just have to go to bed thinking that explanation makes perfect sense. This keeps up. I'm gonna die from sleep deprivation. What can I do? Ugh. Looks like I can make some seeds. Do I have two spaces? Nope. Oh, it's already 9. Can I walk over them? Okay, I can't. Just start nuts, make it a goal to get as many of these planted as possible. Carrot area. Potato area. Now let's go test out if he'll buy wood. Rats. Five fat rats. Something at the docks. New visitor there's Stephen's the unknown. Hi, I'm Zest. I'm new in town. What is this place? Monday meets the Transcendence, misses the unknown twirl, and played a vigil. Bleh. Did curiosity kill the cat? That would explain the smell. Smell? You trying to tell me my shop smells like a dead cat? I guess normally go around slaughtering pests in a closed space. I have not killed any cat, you buffoon. It was a figure of speech. Any idiot would have understood, and it's incense. Incense. I don't know your customs. Why would you say that to begin with? I'm a witch. We talk in riddles and double meanings. Oh. Is that a riddle, though? Sounds more like a saying. I love it. You still don't think... You're just like the morons downstairs, like you. No one. Now, if you don't have any supernatural interests, just leave me alone. What's this? Any domestic animals will fall without thinking. Let's go, Jim. Cleanse your aura, bring you peace of mind. You just bought that from the looter who came from the old villa. Peace of mind. Let's see what else he has. Cow summoner. Cow feeder. Cow sacrificial substitute. Oh, so you put cow sacrificial substitute to summon a cow. Are we doing demonic summoning for cows? Let's see what you got today. Can't beat these prices. So 20 for 400. Oh, dang, nice. Let me get some rice. Just one. Because there's just one I can make the rest work. So if I go down to the dock, apparently there'll be fat rats. Crab, can I catch it? Got one. Thought I'd see you around here eventually. Do I know you? Bar owner, professional smuggler. And you say like that. Lucky for you, huh, Stowaway? Yes, lucky for me indeed. But in the port district, everyone minds their own business. The rumors are true. Someone's crazy enough to actually live in the old villa. It's an old building with a legend. Not the first one I slept in, but maybe the first one I slept in legally. Stowaway and a squatter. Reckless to boot. You'll fit right in. Zest. In a false name. You got everything, man. Could have gone for something a bit less extravagant. I'm sorry, that's my name, not... And my name is not something perfectly fine and normal, like Scraba. Oh, touche. Don't worry, I won't ask. I'm not a gossiper. So what brings you here? So why is there out of reach? A friend, stop and feel yourself, give him a small rival present, cook him something. He loves apples. Tell me when you give him the dish. He hangs around the Easter gate during the day. Don't mention me. Bring a dish to Sergeant Chums that likes apples. I'm gonna guess he's allergic to apples. Okay, there we go. One rat. Two rat. What do you want? Check the schedule to parting shipments boards. We need the corresponding book. We'll buy everything you bring. Fixed price, though, no haggling. Buy Vespecial Dough. Surami. I don't think I can make any of this one. Can I get down there? Looks like there's seaweed. Yeah. Awesome. This is telling me I could just walk along the beach and get a ton of stuff. How are you? Browse, you're not here to buy anything? Buy what? Nothing new. This is my vintaging chamber. We place unused stuff here. It's not a dump. It's a dump. Once or twice a week? Once or twice so far. Wanna buy solo? You have victory tokens? How do you know that? I found Jesus. He sent me on the right path. Ah, Jesus. I trust him. Yes, you found your man. But your man is not a man. I am the chef you're looking for. Never said I was looking for a man. You asked him if he had a token. Well, he was the only person around. And you were in a latrine. This is not a latrine. I was just waiting in here. Waiting for what? For an idiot to need a token. Are you that idiot? Maybe how much? I'm selling it. I just want a chance to earn it. I can't just give the thing away. You need to best me in a little culinary duel. It's like a real thing. We cook a few dishes. Slot the year old judge we likes the most. You win, you get the token. You lose, you don't. No refunds. So you're a professional chef, and the judge is going to be that guy who lives in a junkyard. So he's perfectly legit, not a scam by any stretch of imagination. He's not my friend. He used to be with a credit union. He's not going to lie about what dish he likes more. He used to be one of those fancy critics? Oh, yes, but they kicked me out. You can trust my judgment. I'm still certified, even if I am independent now. Why'd they kick you out? They said I was too lazy. Too lazy to be a critic? That's a special talent. Well, fuck you too! I guess you don't have much of a choice. How much do you want? You need a cooking license. We're talking official token here. It's already risky enough to bet it for money. I'm not going to go as far as risk losing it to an illegal. Don't have one yet? Gotta check the old plaza during the day. If you have a license, 100 escudos on top. Come back when I'm ready to be swindled. Bring your own ingredients for a two-dish combat of well. Supplies are not included. Oh. Defeat Mitrael. Get a cooking license and defeat her. Okay. Get some Caribbean sauce. I have the rats. Let's go find rat guy. If he's still even here, because it's getting late. He is not. Okay. Sorry, I burned it a little bit. Let's go ahead and eat. Animal and a cog wheel. Interesting. That sentence was a potato for some reason. So, potato in first, then this thing, then the apple. I put in a tomato. Potato gratin and salted shells and fruit compote. Okay. Well, let's put that up for a second. Now let's pull out an egg and another potato. Put that up. I don't have another potato, do I? Well, I guess I'll get it in the morning. Oh, no screwing. Choiceful. That one was an accident. That's the dish for the sergeant. Let me go ahead and pull out. These are ready already. I was tempted to put a rat in there just because I know this is a dish meant to mess with him. There is no way that this is going to be a decent thing. After this, I probably should start selling the mushrooms. Not sure we had a good stock of them first. Bring those out. Let's bring the rat. You only want it 5. You still happy to take rats in my hands? Okay, I was worried I didn't bring the dish. I walk in with swag? Watch me get arrested for this. I have a present for you. Do you get that one to be set on? Perhaps someone else will get it, I guess. Oh, you mean one's from the west at dawn. East, and stop winking, you bloody idiot. Now go. Just 6 per. That's fine. I did it. Darn. does, Sis. It's a bit of a life or death thing. Don, things are pretty messy for me if you're remembering wrong. Next time you send someone to get a coded message from a guard, you remind them to bring a notebook. You have to trust your memory. That was a coded message. New quest, remember? Oh, keep her in mind. Okay, so this is weekly. Kinda weird, the first thing that I can sell is rats. There really isn't enough space in these. I should take some of these. Let me see how much of this I have. That stacks are 10. Just throw these somewhere for now. A few of them are just on their last few. Our last couple. Yeah. though. I get the feeling the game didn't expect to be this serious about farming.